I decided I might as well follow them. I was lost, and they were going somewhere. And it was the closest I was going to get to a plan. Where were they taking them? Did they have Marcelo and Giovanna? Was this just an average favela raid or something more? When all you're left with is questions, I guess your only option is to go with your gut. And my gut was telling me that band of merry men would lead me to some answers. Answers I'd soon wish I'd never received. What was going on here? They looked like the same paramilitaries from the stadium and office attacks. Something felt wrong. In fact, everything felt wrong. Anytime those guys decided to join the party, you could be sure it wasn't gonna end in a piñata and a slice of cake. What the fuck was this? The vigilantes doing an exchange with the death squad cops? Were they buying people? What the hell for? None of this made too much sense. These two were serious operatives. One was a band of hired killers and the other supposed to keep the peace. Yet they were doing deals. Now I had to find Giovanna and Marcelo. Without a better plan, I thought I better follow this bastard.
Não faz isso não, viu? Por favor, não faz isso não.
Vamos acabar com essa porra.
Was für Abgründe in dem Spiel vorkommen, ist ja unglaublich.
Here was Giovanna and Marcelo. What the hell were they about to do to him?
Oh, what?
Marcelo!
Oh, what the fuck?
Jesus.
Shit. Damn.
Filho da puta!
Você tá fugido, gringo!
You bastard.
Good time.
Wow.
Giovanna, it's gonna be okay. No, 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 you don't want to do that. Come on.
Alter, wie krank. In die Reifen rein und dann angezündet, hey.
Why did they do that to Marcelo?
It's a legendary gang way of killing people.
These are no ordinary street gang.
I guess they want people to think they are. With this, they can justify the killings of today and the people they took.
Shh! Quem fez isso?
Foi americano.
Foi?
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 Believe in you for the death of his friend.
Porra de americano. Cruzão morre, porra. Caralho!
Contra ele! Mata ele! Pode deixar, eu mato!
Wenn noch eine Frau stirbt, tritt Max durch. Komplett aber.
After a couple of hours of lying and shit, you learn to appreciate what you've got. And right now, all we had was each other. I was a wreck, and Giovanna, well, I knew what she'd seen. No amount of drugs or therapy could erase. That kind of pain follows you around forever. The constant shadow of a wasted life. The poor girl had been through enough. We had to find a way out of there. Giovanna was calling Passos. I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs, I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any. At least when we got shot, maybe some kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Let's go. I just saw a cop looking at me.
All right.
Basso said there's a good place to hide in the back.
Just trying to stay calm. Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Ja, okay. Ja, ja, ja. Ich muss nur kurz kotzen und dann geht's weiter. Jetzt hat er wenigstens mal das hier, das stirb langsam Outfit an.
I guess this is it.
Just try to stay calm, right? I know this is fucked up.
I'm pretty calm. I'm also pregnant.
Oh, come on.
Shit me.
Me and Raul, Pastos, you call him. We just want to live somewhere, away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, long time ago.
What happened?
Just didn't work out that way.
Sorry to hear that.
Maybe things will be different. For you two, I mean. Passos is a lucky guy.
Shh, shh, shh.
I don't think these guys are here for your baby shower.
Get down. Stay out of sight.
Disperse e procure por toda parte. Temos que achar a menina e o americano também.
Oh shit, man. Soll ich das machen?
Okay, Chef.
Procura por todo lado. Vamos vasculhar tudo. Ok? Não poderá ir
dentro se ele der. Keine bullet time. Ich glaube, ich bin keine Bullet Time. Was sind denn hier? So, geht doch. Noch mehr? What? Ich schreibe nur. Nein, bleib drin.
Listen to me, it's gonna be okay. Just calm down, I said.
Calm down? Are you out of your mind?
Ja, bin ich.
They're gonna kill us.
Giovanna, just wait there. I'm gonna be here soon.
There isn't going to be a soon. If we stay here, we have to move.
Oh. Giovanni, get down!
Oh, I made it!
Oh my God! Oh, what the fuck? Da muss noch irgendwo einer gewesen sein. Damn it. So, diesmal vorsichtiger. Geht da gar nicht. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. What the f... Ach komm schon, die auch? Jawohl. Die Sniper. Ich wurde vorhin gar nicht getötet. Die Sniper haben mich erledigt gehabt. Ich muss sie retten. Ist doch ultra nervig. War leichter als gedacht.
Stay right here while I check it out. Make sure you stay out of sight.
I can't do this.
Och, er lebt noch.
Ruhe.
Meine Maus. Boah. Jawohl. Ist eng. Boah. Oh, wo noch? Hey. Oh shit. Ich hab einfach keine Waffen, das gibt's doch nicht. Ich brauch bessere Waffen. Den Weg zurück. Schmerzmittel. Achso, die man nimmt automatisch. Jawohl, das war's. Oh, noch jemand? Oh, was? Oh, kommt schon. Sag mir jetzt Scheiße. Jetzt werfen ja noch Granaten. Ich glaube, ich krieg zu viel. Das ist keine gute Position, wo ich war. Da ist noch wo ein Sniper, ich verreck. Oh, wie viel da hinten sind! Ey, what the fuck, man? Wie viele Sniper sind denn da oben? Den habe ich doch erschossen, der ist runtergefallen. Oder was ist da passiert? Oh, kotzt mich doch an. What it? Oh, Scheiße! Das ist epic, man! Das ist epic! Hey, wer? Ich hab keine Munition mehr! Scheiße! Ey, what the fuck? Wie soll ich das machen bitte? Mit 30 Schuss oder wie viel ich hab? Das ist so, oh, kommt schon. Das ist das letzte Mal, als ich es mache. Danach kriegt ihr nur das zu Gesicht. Wenn ich es geschafft habe. Boah, komm schon. Das ist doch. Das ist so scheiße schwer und die Granaten nerven wie Sau. Granate ist hier dann im Ding, gut. Oh ja. Na, wo ist noch jemand? Boah. Noch 4 Schuss habe ich. Ich brauche eine Waffe von denen da vorne.